ELCA World Hunger is a $23 million global network of ministries. That is just one fact I'm hoping that you will remember from today. Did you know 92% of donations directly impacts lives across the globe? This means 70 cents per dollar goes to international relief and development, 9 cents per dollar goes to domestic relief and development, 7.5 cents supports advocacy, 5.5 cents per dollar generates hunger education resources, and only 8 cents per donated dollar supports the administration of this ministry. In 2019, the 140 congregations of the Northern Illinois Synod generously contributed over $400,000 to the ELCA World Hunger Ministry, impacting lives around the world. Your congregation should celebrate receiving a certificate from our committee honoring your commitment to changing lives around the world. Supporting ELCA World Hunger is more than just sending our financial support to a global crisis somewhere else. Many of our congregations have local hunger ministries. To help congregations impact their communities, ELCA World Hunger provides domestic hunger grants. These three-year partnerships provide up to $10,000 per year supporting hunger ministries. In 2020, the Northern Illinois Synod had two ELCA domestic hunger grant recipients. Just ask Rockford Area Lutheran Ministries or Christian Care in Rock Island what the impact has been in receiving these grants. Brief videos from each ministry are available on the Synod website. Another seven ministries have received ELCA World Hunger Daily Bread grants. These grants support food pantries as well as food trucks. Thank you again for partnering with the Northern Illinois Synod World Hunger Subcommittee, strengthening our commitment until all are fed. Thank you.